What's up, everybody? This is Finguz. We're at the University of Finguz Producing Academy, and today I wanted to show you an exercise that can help you out with your improv again, and just a little bit of chord progression and arpeggio style, and it'll just help you out with, you know, when you're improvising and you're playing your music and you need, you know, some extra time to feel, or if you're just creating, you know, and you need some different ideas chord wise this will be a great tool for you. So let's get right into it. We're just playing them one at a time. And then back down the scale. And that's all we're doing. Just to get some dynamic is, you know, if you're on a C, then you go back down and you want to get to the minor. This is C minor, so I just added a E flat to that. Just, you can hear how it adds a dynamic to it and drama to it. So you can do the C, and then you can do a minor, and then you can do your diminished. And just practice it like that for right now. And then move up. That's D minor, diminished. Next note, F. So I hope that helps you out. Just work it slow, and until you get faster, until you get the speed up. I kind of made a couple mistakes there, as you can see, but you get the hang of it. This will also add some more to your repertoire, to your improvisation when you're doing your chords and you're going into breaks or you're going into outros or whatever. Hope this helps you out.